Okay.
Good boy. Bosco, heel. Bosco.
You must have door manners, Bosco.
Boy, very well known. Stay.
Tricked you again. We're getting close to trick or treat day. I got some treats for you, but I'm also going to try to trick you. It's the whole thing about dog training, tricking you into wanting to do the right thing. You watch it? Bosco, heel. Good heel. Bosco, heel. Good heel. Bosco, heel. Bosco, heel.
Bosco, heel. Oh, good boy, Bosco. Yes. Bosco, heel. Just go fast, Bosco. Bosco, yes, heel. Fast.
Slow. Bosco. Bosco, heel, good heel, good boy. Bosco, heel, sit, stay. energy, not just when he's tired, but when he's full of energy. I'm going to give you an example. Each day. Okay, go play. Stay as soon as he came in without any exercise. Okay, go ahead, go play. Go ahead and play. Okay, so we went over stay. We're gonna go over the come command now. You don't want to mix too much stay with come. So now we're gonna go over that exercise and a couple other things. Bosco, come. Be accomplished with food, but in the beginning it's great. Bosco. Bosco. Yes. Bosco. Heal. Okay, go play. Go. That's good. Go play. Bosco, come. Good come. Finish? Yes. Good finish. Oh, good boy. Good finish. Okay, go. Play. Okay, Bosco, come. Jump. He jumps a little bit in the beginning. You don't want to discourage it because that confuses the come command with something bad when he gets close to you. So, by the way, this is a dog that never wanted to get this close to you. Every time you would have him come to you, he would sit like 2 to 3 feet away from you. It's the opposite now. Now he wants to almost go through you, which is what we want. We want him really close. Right? Finish. Finish. Okay, good finish. Not bad for the first time doing the come command. Okay, Bosco, come. Bad for the first time doing the command from such far away distance. Hand off leash. Come. Behaving well without being told to, right? Good. Come. Come. Food or no food, he did not want to come close to you. He always wanted to end up 3 feet away, and the reason why is that's what he was trained to do. Unknown. Before we got him. Okay, Bosco, come! Okay, go play. Okay, Bosco, come.
Good boy. Good boy. Oh, that's perfect. Good come. Yes. Yes. Good come.
Finish.
Oh, good boy. Good finish. Good boy, good finish.
Down. All right, we got some playing to do. See you later. Okay, go play. Go play. Good boy, good come. Finish, good finish.
You're the best man.
Now, down. Now's the treat. Go play. All right. Thanks for watching. Dog training should be a fun time for you, your family, kids, whoever's doing it. Having fun doing it, you're doing it the wrong way. Food is really good, right? But it's not the only way you should train your dog. The most important reward comes from you, the owner. The communication that you have with them, they love that. Just like kids. Just like there's going to come a time where you're going to communicate to your dog you're not happy with them. They hate it. Just like kids. And everybody likes a break every now and then. Not just people. So you can give them a break during training. Later, you can build them up to focus on you for more time. And if you redirect his energy in a positive way, it's great. But breaks are great. Okay, break time's over. Break time's over. Last go. Tough. Good boy. Video. I'm here with my lead dog trainer Christian and our buddy Bosco. We normally don't like to use treats all the time, but we figure since it's Halloween, this would be appropriate. Trick or treat. Only it might not always be a treat, it might be a trick. Bosco, come.
Good boy, Bosco. All right.
I tricked you. Okay, Bosco, come. Good come. Finish? All right. Bosco, let's go back around to the duckies. Heel, come on, heel. Oh, you're the best, man. Bosco, heel. Slowly. Good boy, Bosco. A lot of distractions today. Bosco, heel. All
right.
Oh, you're a good boy. Good heel. A reason why the duckies are so calm today, huh? They sense it. Slowly. Good heel. In between the duckies? No. No, no, no. Good boy. Thank you. Good boy. Okay. Bosco. Heel. Bosco. Bosco, heel. Bosco, heel. Bosco, heel. Bosco, heel. Let's go around the camera person. Good heel. Bosco, heel. Bosco, heel. Fast. Slow. Heel. Heel. Bosco, heel. Very well done. Too early to go trick-or-treating, okay? All right. But happy Halloween anyway. Trick-or-treat. Bosco, heel. Bosco.
Happy Halloween.
And a happy Halloween to you all. Thanks for watching my video called Trick or Treat. A little bit of both.
How's everybody doing? Leonte Carroo with the Miami Dolphins. After an excellent month of training with K-9 Solutions, I finally got my boy Bosco back. Before getting Bosco trained, I had trouble with walking him. He would always pull me, using the bathroom in the house, just not really listening, getting excited around other dogs. And thanks to Carlos, thanks to K-9 Solution, I can now say he's a perfect dog. You know, after all the training, you know, I just had a great experience of also already learning from what he already knows and going outside and implying it on him. And it's just amazing the results that I've gotten in a month with Bosco. You know, he's much calmer, he's a lot smarter, and I can honestly say he's a perfect dog, and I can't wait to really enjoy him now. Thank you, Carlos and K-9 Solutions.
Say thank you.